April 30th, 2019, Boats International, BoatExport.com in Pompano Beach. Going through the Sea Ray 280 Sundancer, 2008. Recently detailed, good shine in the gel coat. Updated bottom paint. Powered by twin 4.3, 220 horsepower each MPI MerCruiser engines with Alpha 1 drives, stainless steel propellers, camper canvas, AC and generator.
Cockpit has updated seats, this being replaced and that one being replaced, as well as this one. Burlwood dash, instrument panel, SmartCraft instrumentation, Garmin GPS map 545 with a sounder for navigation. It's got a wet bar with pressurized water and storage underneath. Teak cockpit table. These seats open up for additional sun pad. Up front, electric windlass and remote control searchlight. Moving down below, dinette layout, sleep six people. The V-berth has a wood table that converts to a base for the bed. LG flat screen TV with DVD. Galley kitchen with hot and cold water, microwave oven, alcohol or electric stove combination, and a Norco refrigerator that appears to be in as new condition. The dinette converts to additional sleeping accommodations and the filler cushion laying up top. In the head we have a vacuum flush toilet, hot and cold water, combination shower faucet. Here's the AC unit, 12 volt and 120 panel, Clarion CD changer and stereo, sat radio prepared. Mid cabin sleeps additional two adults. Okay. The boat is available for showings at our store here in Pompano Beach, Florida, or online at boatexport.com.